cold for so long. One touch and we're igniting, setting fire to it all. You know these flames ain't going out. This building is crumbling to the ground. Don't think that we can stop it now, 'cause baby our love is gonna burn down.
Hello everyone, welcome to Explore Drive. In front of me, this is the Java Parag that we're gonna review today. So not wasting much time, let's quickly talk about the features. On the front, there are lots of round things on this motorcycle, like the headlight, which is however not LED, it is a halogen bulb. Apart from this, there are round side indicators, and even you do have the round side mirrors that sync with the overall design of this motorcycle. Now talking about the front tire, which is of configuration 190 and 18 inches, the braking system is disc, which is 280 mm with a floating calipers and ABS. Front suspension is telescopic fork suspension, and this is the massive radiator so that to cool down the heat coming from the engine. On this motorcycle, you will see lots of Java logo imposed all over and even on the engine. And this engine is powered by 334 single cylinder, which is BS6 compliant now, that generates out 30 horsepower and 32.74 newton meters of torque. However, engine is mated with constant mesh 6-speed gearbox. She also get the twin mat exhaust with the inclined frustum end. On the back side, the rear tire, which is of configuration 140 70 17 inches, the braking system is disc with floating calipers and ABS, and the front disc size is 280 mm, which is same as the front one. The rear suspension is mono shock absorber, which can be adjusted to 7 steps. On the fuel tank, you can also see the Java branding. The engine is all blacked out. And this is the gear change lever. I must say, in this motorcycle you will see so much of attention to detail, like the golden border strip on the mudguard, either it's the front one or the rear one. Under the seat, it has a LED tail light and the seat is finished in tan. On the fuel tank, Parag is written, and you get the dual golden border as well. The handlebar has a unique design, which is the same as the Java classic motorcycle. Now talking about the instrument cluster lights up in white color with clockwise swipe gesture. This instrument cluster has analog speedometer as well as the fuel gauge. However, the odometer is digital. On this console, you also get some warning lights like the low battery, low fuel indication, maintenance warning, neutral, and the ABS warning. Now let's hear to the sound of this motorcycle. Good, and it absolutely matches with the profile of this motorcycle. Sitting posture on this motorcycle is on the lower side due to the lower ground clearance. However, this motorcycle looks so much attractive that everyone looks at it, isn't it? Do let me know in the comment section. The side profile looks massive because of the large wheelbase, which is 1485 mm, and on offer it gets a single seat with a tan finish, which I have told you earlier, and it has a seat height of 750 mm. It has a mileage of 34 kmpl from a fuel tank of 14 liters. Overall, the build quality is extremely excellent with double cradle tubular frame. However, you can feel some vibrations while driving at the high speeds, which sometimes make you uncomfortable.
Now this motorcycle will cost you around 1.98 lakh rupees, which is, I can say, is a good price that you can opt for. So this was it. If you really find this review insightful, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Explore Drive YouTube channel. And to know more about the latest updates on the automobile, do follow us on Instagram. Link for it will be available in the description box. Thank you so much.